Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing the Huntercopter Wild World, celebrating my 1,000 views total on my channel. So, yeah. I did kill this perfect, well, not really perfect, but I did kill this gold black-tailed deer. I never messed up the shot or anything. It would have been better if it was a diamond, but I shot it. It seemed big, but the horns aren't that big, but it's pretty big. And I have some more. I killed an orange water buffalo. Let me find that picture. I'm pretty sure it's this. Yeah. This is my orange water buffalo that I killed. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Don't thank me. It's just cool. Orange. I saw this level 3 red deer. I shot at it, but I missed it. But it's like, I heard something, and I was like, what is that noise? So I looked behind me, I was like, no way, that's a water buffalo. Then I saw the orange one, and I was like, no way, that's an orange. So now, let me just fix y'all real quick. Might kill some puma. Might not. Let's go. And I hope y'all are having a great Father's Day. And let's just hope we can get a Puma right here. So, multiplayer. I don't have the DLC, so that's why I have to go to multiplayer. But hopefully we get ourselves a puma. Or another water buffalo. But really want to get me a puma. Never killed one before. Yeah guys, well this loads. Just want, it's done. Oh no. Looks like I'm not all by myself. Let's just get some target practice wherever that is. Oh, here it is. Just need some, my scope in here quick. And my binoculars. I need a scope for this thing. Let's go to shoot at my range. Alright, here we go. Alright. Nice, nice. Why do I keep getting knives? Alright, that is a 10. The first 10. We're just gonna get up here because this one kind of rock. That's what you gotta shoot that black book. Got 8. Take an 8. I'm just going to take that. Now we're going to practice with the shotgun. Gosh, I never even hit it. 6, sorry. Now we got the moody. I completely missed. I can barely see it. I cannot take that. That's a good one. At least a 5 will be good. Ooh! I was trying to miss this bad boy. I'm probably going to get 10, probably on most of these. There we go. Because it actually has a gosh dang scope. So it looks like it's like smiling. Oh, someone has a mic. Let's see if they have any Puma zones. These people. Is that Puma? Nope, that's water buffalo. Water buffalo. I'm not finding Puma zones, but I'm just going to go to this pink. Yeah, the pink's over here. Let's see if we can get Black Buff now. There is a car over here, so I'm going to it. Got my binoculars out. Hopefully it wasn't a one car and it was a main car. Because if it was a one car, that wasn't bad. And hopefully it's a Puma. We've been recording for 10 minutes now. Maybe it was a water buffalo or something. Because I killed the orange water before, like right here. That looks like mule deer poop. No, X's deer poop. But it's very old, so we don't want to track that. But it is a boy, but we still don't want to track that. Here we go. We got some mule deer tracks. Oh, got a buck. So very old, but we really want to kill these, so we're gonna track them. What is that? Nothing. I'm just trying to find fresh traps. And we'll call over here. Oh, black buck. Might be able to call that in. Let's see if I can get the black tracks. If I keep getting these tracks, I'll just hurry off, no deal. What's that? That is something. Oh, there we go. That's a level 3 black buck. It's a male. I don't know if we hit it or not, but we definitely saw it. That's all that matters. If we hit it in the back of the head. Hit it or miss. Yep, looks like we missed. It's a 83-98 pound black buck. I'm guessing that's big for them. Into a tree. Oh my gosh. A dude with the mic scared the heck out of me. Hopefully we can find this black buck, because he looked pretty dang big. How doesn't this thing run into a tree? And I run into a bunch of trees. get stuck in a tree. Is it like Alf and Kamara jumping over all the trees? Might be. Can it jump over that tree like that? I know we're super close to it. I don't know how it's not spooky. I thought that tree stump right there was it. Oh, there it is, guys. Headshot. We hit it. Hopefully we got a vital organ hit. It doesn't look like we got an organ hit. Oh my god. Yeah, we never hit an organ. But hopefully it dies. I'm just surprised I saw it. I didn't think I'd get that close to it without it spooking. It was trotting. It wasn't even running, it was just trotting. His health is going down a little bit. Gosh, things going in place where it's hard to find tracks. And now I lost tracks, so here's some tracks. It's on the run again. I must have spooked it. Oh, he might die. His health is very low. Oh no, did he stop bleeding? No, he never stopped bleeding. No, no, I never lost. Let's see if we find Oh, his health is 0 to 25, so he might be dead. Hopefully he is. Oh, and there he is dead, guys. There he is. That's a black buck down. Take a screenshot of that. Pretty sure that's big horns. Take a picture. There he is. Oh, I hit it right there in the flesh, skull, and jaw, but did bring him down. He would have been a silver, so he would have never been that big. But I'm going. No. I'm not going to use that. So, guys, that's going to end the video. Bye.